conditions are improving a lot from what motorists encountered this morning. Let's go to Susan Shapiro live for us along Route 741 in East Hempfield Township with that part of our coverage. Hi, Susan.
Hi, Lori. Well, the snow is still falling here in Lancaster County, as you can see, as it has been most of the morning. And it's really piled up quite a bit along here. And as you said, this snowfall, the heavy snowfall, could not have come at a worse time of the morning.
Keep going.
Some vehicles were going nowhere fast.
It's icy.
Others just slid right off the road.
I was stuck on the hill. I got back here, and then when I tried to go, the truck just slid on the ice right off the road.
It's a mess. It's really a mess.
The snowy conditions made for a heck of a morning commute.
Very hectic. Very crazy. A lot of people out here that shouldn't be out here.
The highway ramps were big trouble spots. The Prospect Road exit of Route 30 West in Lancaster County was a hodgepodge of stranded vehicles.
Too much ice.
So now you need to get towed out of here?
Yes, because it doesn't want to come out by its lonesome.
Plow trucks were out in full force all morning trying to keep up with the falling snow. Charity Cadwell probably used the best mode of transportation. She hoofed it to work on Centerville Road after ditching her Prius because of the gridlock.
My mom always said, wear your boots on snowy days, so I'm actually glad I did.
Light and fluffy, just a pain. It's just a pain today.
All of this, and it's only early December.
I shoveled more snow this year than I did the entire last year, so I hope it's I hope this is not the future of what's to come.
I think a lot of people are hoping that. And you know that trucker Ed Hickson, who was in our story, stuck on the ramp. We just saw him drive by here on Columbia Avenue, so I guess he got towed out all right. PennDOT tells me it has a new crew on at noon, and it says most of the main roads in Lancaster County are wet at this point. You will find some slush, but it says it's going to continue to plow where needed and put down more salt material to keep things a little better for the evening rush hour, Lori, hopefully. Back to you.
Definitely. All right. A lot of people getting stuck there.